Hey, this is Lindsay with Life Alchemy Coaching, and I am inspired to announce that I've decided to make videos this summer and share them. And part of why I've decided that is, one, it's something I've actually been thinking about doing for a really long time, and I don't know why I haven't done it. And two, I'm developing my own coaching practice, and I'm just learning so much about this process and like coaching, yes, and business, yes, and really so much about myself and about people. And I just feel like there's so much to share and to learn from each other, and I'm willing to go first, put myself out there. Let me just say that a lot of the things I've learned are some of like the not so fun things to see in myself. And one of the biggest things is, as I'm in this new opportunity and this new commitment of mine, even though my brain says, hey, this is brand new, my ego says I should know what I'm doing and I should know lots of stuff, and I don't know. And so I've created this nice little cycle for myself of feeling like I should know, and then I don't know, and then I feel all the shame that I should know, so then I just do nothing, which does not amp up the confidence around things I know. And then I just go in circles, which is super fun to say as a coach. Like, yeah, let me support you, and I'm still figuring this out. But that's the point. The whole point is, like, in the figuring it out, that's how I learn. That's how we learn. My dogs wanted in on it. And then also to that point, I noticed that, like, I'm in this, like, okay, I'll just survive this. I'm going to buckle down and work hard and just make it happen and survive it and get through it. Where, again, like, what if this is the whole point? What if everything I'm learning right now is happening exactly so I can learn the lessons from my life? So as I'm with other people, I can serve them better. Like, it's got to be all purposeful. And my goodness, my dogs have a lot to say. So as I continue down this road, I'm excited to share in my journey of being in new things and also trying new things. Like, this is a new thing. Why not? So I look forward to sharing with you, and I encourage you to send in any questions you have or anything that you want to, like, kick around and talk about. And also, one of the things that I feel like I should know is, like, I should definitely know who I want to work with. I should definitely know who my ideal client is. And I should definitely have all these answers. And I don't. And I get I'm figuring it out. But for now, my method is going to be, I don't know who I should reach out to. But if you feel called to work with me, reach out to me. And I'm excited to just build community and connect with people and share the journey. So, thank you for your time, and looking forward to connecting more.